Okay, so now we're gonna do the last two exits in Forest of Illusion 3. And this one kind of plays a dirty trick on you, where exit 1 doesn't actually help you progress. Only the secret exit gets you to castle number 5. Oh, I always get that mushroom. So yeah, those mushrooms will cancel out whatever other power-up you have if you get them. But it's fine. I'm sure I'll make up for it at some point. So I think this one's a Yoshi at the end here. Nope. Oh, come on. One of these has to be some kind of power-up. Or not. Alright, so that's the pipe you go down, either the green one or the yellow one here, for the special exit. We're just gonna get the regular exit for this time.